in the RSPCA. But they're just putting him in a cage and not letting him out.
They're not actually native to this country. No, it's mad. It's technically illegal to re-release any animal back into the wild that's not indigenous. They have to remain in the cage for the rest of their tiny little life.
But at least he'll be fed every day. And as long as they keep him entertained, I'm sure he'll get used to the cage. So I guess that's okay. To be honest, it kind of appeals. But in exchange, you have to give up your ideals and your time and your life and your dreams.